Hello everyone, my name is Adam Riskin and I'm the BlackLine practice leader here at Revelwood. And this is a demonstration of BlackLine's auto certification rules. It's a major feature because it significantly reduces your time spent reconciling balance sheet accounts. At a high level, the auto certification rules allows the system to complete a balance sheet reconciliation for you if it meets certain criteria, so your team won't have to spend a second reconciling these accounts. On the screen, you're seeing the list of auto certification rules that comes with BlackLine. One popular example is the amortizable prepaid rule. So for your prepaid accounts, you create the prepaid schedule in the system. The system's going to roll forward the amounts each month and compare it to the GL balance. If the amounts tie out, the system will mark the reconciliation as complete, and it could do the same thing for accrual schedules as well. Another popular example is the zero balance rule. So say you have an old account that's no longer in use, but you still need to verify that the GL balance is zero each month. The system will review the GL balance for you and mark the rec as complete if it's zero. A third popular example is the no activity rule. So if the GL balance for the current month is the same as the prior month, the system will mark that rec as complete as well. Again, any rec where these certification rules are met, the system marks that rec as complete, doing the reconciliation work for you. And that gives you back your valuable time to work on other projects and company initiatives. So let's see how it looks in the system. Here's some account reconciliations for February 2022, set up in my test system. Let's look at the prepaid taxes rec and see how the system marked it as complete. The top section here is my prepaid schedule. Now, based on the schedule, the system knows what the scheduled balance should be for February. In this case, it's $3,375. Then the system compares it to the GL balance, which is shown down here. The system compares the two amounts, and if they're the same, marks the reconciliation as complete, doing all that work for you. You'll also notice up here, it shows that the reconciliation was system certified, and it used the amortizable prepaid auto certification rule. Let's take a look at another account. Let's look at one that had no journal entries posted in the month. That would be our due to, due from account here. In this example, the GL balance in February is the same as January, and I can see that by clicking on the history link down here. The system recognized that February's GL balance hasn't changed and marks the rec as complete. And I can see the auto certification rule that it used up here. So that completes the demonstration of the auto certification rules. They can significantly reduce the time it takes to complete your balance sheet reconciliations each month. BlackLine finds that on average, clients use these rules to reconcile 58% of their balance sheet recs. So that's a huge time saver for most companies. So again, thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please email us at info@revelwood.com.